you're more than welcome to come out.
My buddy, you're
giving me a place to stay.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Daniel has told us too. If you come to the show, I'll set up a parking lot where
Yeah, if you want to do so you have that and you build up on your own nursery. If you want to make 25, what they're willing to do.
I can do the nursery. I don't hate it. I figured out it makes no sense, but actually,
it'd be pretty fun.
They're hella fun, dude.
Yeah,
I love
it's pretty fun. Why don't you feel like a bitch like that? Yeah. Are you guys going to enter the UDC this year?
None of us play. There's, there is a trampoline park in Portland, and there's a handful of people that do play, but it's way more like rec than this.
Where is your closest sky zone at?
In Beaverton, Oregon. So it's right outside of Portland.
Yeah. You guys have a team?
The sky zone?
Yeah, well, Portland.
No.
There was
no. No, they just do pickup, and it's very, very loud.
But no, for the last UDC, they didn't have a team?
No. Because they only have like 28 people that come and play.
Oh, man.
None of us play.
20 grand on the line, bro.
Yeah.
We won.
That's enticing.
We took third place last year.
This third place pay out?
Huh?
This top three pay out?
5 grand.
Maybe we need to get in on that.
All you gotta do is make top eight for money.
I don't know if our league, if there's like, do you have to qualify, right?